Let me see how this camera does at night time here. It's kind of got like this somewhat of a green glow. I think this is night vision. But it doesn't really... doesn't really pick up anything besides that. So I think this is night vision, but yeah, it's night vision here. So maybe some other time we can go outside and film the stars. Tonight looks like it's gonna be a very cloudy night, so I don't think we can film the stars tonight. Maybe this coming up weekend.